Hi there, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, Dr. Donna. Welcome to week 5 of 6. Last week, I read Always Looking Up, The Adventures of an Incurable Optimist. Here's what I have for you. Do I recommend the book? Yes, I do. Here's last week's balance. This week's book, Rebel with a Cause, The Entrepreneur Who Created the University of Phoenix. Well, that's my time, ladies and gentlemen, but before I get out of here, just remember the power of 6, where balance and harmony mix. Adios!